Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use FTP. Let's go to the computer, and we're going to use the built-in FTP program in Windows. Let's click on the Start button and open up Computer. On XP, it will be My Computer. Up here in the address bar, let's click inside of it, clear out everything that's in there, and type in our FTP address. Now, this part right here, the www.daveandrews.org, that is the address of your FTP server. To tell Windows that we want to communicate with FTP, we've had to do an FTP colon slash slash and then our FTP server. Now, with that in there, let's type in our credentials. Just press enter. And I'm going to type in my username and password. Now that I've typed in my credentials and clicked log on, it shows me a list of all the files that are on my FTP server. I can select a file, drag it onto my desktop to download it. As you can see, that file has just been downloaded from my FTP server directly to my desktop, and I can pull it up just like I can any other file. To upload a file to the FTP server, we want to just select the file. I'm going to go to Documents. I'm going to select these two Excel books. I'm going to paste them onto the FTP server. That's how you upload files directly to the server. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use FTP.